I gotta tap into, like, you know, one of the only people to have a classic outside of Bad Boy with B.I.G., with Biggie.
Mm.
And I know how Wu-Tang is.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
the
yeah.
Almighty, what they told you when you did a song with Biggie at that time?
Well, first off, nobody knew I did the song. And I actually met Big outside the Muse. We chatted for a little bit and shit, and he said, you know, I fucks with you. This, that, and the third, you know, do a song with you. My man Dan Smalls, he was like, check out this song here, Party and Bullshit by my man Big. Listen to it, I was like, this nigga raw. And the night I met him, he performed it. And as he's performing on stage, you know, you forget that it's a part in there when niggas start fighting. Niggas start fighting. And it looked real for a second. And then, you know, and then he said, yo, chill, chill, chill. Can't we just all? Crowd went fucking bananas. And I just stood, you know, how you just stand in the back and you,
like, that was
you hard as fuck. Yeah, you don't want to force the smile, time, but it's like.
At that time, we had the whole
laugh.
We couldn't even show our personality.
At all.
At that
it was
time.
Just this. But I'm like this.
But
and
inside,
when I saw
like,
it,
yo,
I was
that's
like.
Fly.
That was live right there. That shit was hard. So I see him outside, you know, he ran it by me. And, you know, next thing I know, we did the song.